SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete the Facebook app on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have the Facebook app installed on your iPhone and you aren't using it anymore, then you might decide to delete the app from your phone. Note that this is not going to permanently delete your Facebook account, and you'll still be able to access it from the browser on this phone or through the app or browser on a computer or another device. Additionally, this is not going to stop you from being able to use other meta apps like Instagram. It's simply deleting the Facebook app from your iPhone. So if you're ready to get going and you want to remove this app, simply find the app icon on your home screen. Then you can tap and hold on it and select the Remove App option. Then you can select Delete App from this menu. And then you can tap Delete again to confirm that you want to delete the Facebook app from your phone. Another way that you can do this is to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. And then you can choose iPhone Storage from this menu. And now you just need to wait for the list of apps to load. Then you can select Facebook from the apps list. Then you can tap the Delete App button here. And then you can tap Delete App again. Note that if you aren't seeing any of the options to delete these apps from your phone, then it's likely that you have a setting enabled in Screen Time. If you want to be able to delete these apps, then you're going to need to go into Screen Time. And then you're going to have to go down to Content and Privacy Restrictions. And then you're going to either need to turn off Content and Privacy Restrictions entirely, or you can go into iTunes and App Store Purchases, choose Deleting Apps, and then make sure that Allow is selected there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.